Rocky linebacker Dallas Mack and quarterback Drew Corff are among a few college football players living the best of both worlds right now.
Like, if I could write a storybook ending, this is perfect because I get to do what I love and get to work as well. So
right now, I'm actually just chilling for now because I'm done with classes. I actually graduated. So now I'm just kind of waiting for everything to get done, to get a full-time job and everything. So
they get to play football, hang out, and not have to worry about classes. Mack and Corff are a couple guys enjoying the rare benefit of a COVID-19 world that delivered mostly heartache to college seniors. The NAIA and NCAA are allowing athletes an extra year of eligibility to replace what was stolen by the pandemic.
You know, I've told some of the guys, too, I should have been done, you know, 5 months ago if it would have been the regular schedule. So, you know, I just feel blessed that I get to come out here every day and get extra time being around the guys.
They could come back in the fall, technically, but they're not going to. I think they're ready to start their lives, and that's okay. We'll have a few more that are doing that. We've got a couple offensive linemen. We've got another linebacker.
For Mack, it's been more than a one-year wait. His was closer to two after grinding back from injury.
I mean, when I tore my ACL, my main goal was just to get back on the field, and I feel like that's just what I've been working for, and, you know, hopefully it all pays off.
Mack isn't sure what his next move is after football this spring, but he has a degree in exercise science and a minor in coaching.
I think Dallas doesn't want to tell me, but he's kind of using this as just a football thing, you know, just kind of working little odds and ends. But Drew is actually working for a marketing company out of Red Lodge. He's going from there and then checking the stock market every 15 minutes.
You know, I'm just, you know, a couple weeks, a couple extra months away from, you know, not having to be a washed-up football player yet. So it feels good for now.
That's hardly how he'll be remembered after a year that many would like to forget. Scott Breen, MTN Sports.